Buzzard, guys. But mine's on a natural. Just watch this one, guys. That was on a olive buzzard. Olive buzzard. Guys, a caldy and a buzzer, black caldy and a olive buzzer. I just took the buzzer against you, buzzer. That's to the black coldy shot. Number three, guys. Black coldy. Fish up here, guys. Let's get back to this. Put yourself again. Yeah? Here, so is this one. Look at this. Craig! Number five, good guys, but I think this will be the biggest one in the lot. Set piece. Hi. Number six here, guys. Plain black caldy. Size 16. Six. Now, guys, I'm out here in the dam fishing into the wind. As you've seen, I've got six already. Five of them were on a wee black collie, size 16, and the first fish was on a wee olive buzzer with orange cheeks, size 16 also. So I've come away for the fish arising and let all the other boys try and get some fish. So I just came up here at the road. So I've got a green worm under the bung. So just to see what's about down here. I'm only about a foot and a half, maybe 2 foot max. So let's see what's about here. There's been a lot of fish dropped, missed today. So let's see if I can get one for the camera, guys. I say this max catch line is awesome. Sure it's a max catch perception. And you just get it from Olaf or John up at Skirmerley, guys. Just drop them a message. They've got, as far as I'm aware, they've still got a few in stock. And a new. Black saucy buzzer, guys. See when you don't want to sit still, man. Number 8. Can't even get out, guys. Oh, it's a piece. was 8 away. Saucy buzzer. What? Number 9 guys in the back, saucy buzzer. I think it's a size 40, I think, wicked white saucy. That's a piece. You didn't know you're getting back. You're not for the pot this time. Come on. Huh? Yep. Back saucy buzzer. That's it. Number 10. Yeah. Number 10. How can I not caught this one earlier on? It's a bigger fish. Saucy buzzer on black. Got a black saucy buzzer on. It's a nice fish, man. Aye.